Now we turn to a disturbing case of animal abuse in Johnson County. Deputies seized nearly 50 heads of cattle after they were found starved and in poor health in Grandview. Now we don't know if the owners have been charged. Investigators say the cows are now getting medical care and are being fed and housed in a new location.